In this tutorial, we are going to see how we can read a barcode from a PDF on page-by-page basis. So main difference here is that we can optimize the performance by limiting the barcode reading area. So here, I'm having one sample file, which is containing the two pages. Okay, and we are going to demonstrate how we can read through it. So first of all, I'm adding PDF here. Make sure it is in the bin folder when deployed. So here is our game plan. First of all, we are going to create an instance of the reader class. Then we are going to set the which barcode types to find, and then we will iterate through pages and display the output. Okay, so let us create instance here. Provide registration keys and name. I'm using the demo key. Now let us set which barcode types to find. So we can do that by using reader dot barcode types to find dot. So here I'm going to find all the 1D barcodes which is contained in the PDF. This is process will utilize the CPU time, but let us see how we can find it. Now I'm going to set the pages to read from. I'm going to specify two pages, and let me specify the input file. Now let us iterate through page by page basis and read the output. Now for each file we are going to find the barcode, so we can do that by using reader dot read from. I'm going to specify the file name, input file, and the page index. So this is the zero base index, so I'm going to page minus one, and this will be return me the array of the found barcode. Okay, now let us display the output. Okay, here let me specify the page name. Reading from page and page number. Found barcode value and type. Okay, I have to loop through all the found barcodes here. Barcode dot value, barcode dot type, and I guess we are all set here. So let me run it and see the output. Okay, it's reading from page one, and it's found the one barcode in the page one of the type code 128 in the page two. And it found these barcodes. Okay, it's that easy to read from the PDF on the page by page basis.